Hi, I'm Matthew from the browser team at RIM. Recently, we gave you an early look at how loading and rendering capabilities of the Playbook browser outperform the iPad. Today, I want to show you some of the great multimedia capabilities that we're building into the Playbook browser. I'm at videojs.com, and you can see that this streaming video demonstrates smooth, crisp video playback. This is an example of HTML5 video with a player created entirely in CSS and HTML. Not only does Playbook support HTML5, but also full flash video. I'll show you an example of this at youtube.com. You'll notice that this is the full desktop version of YouTube, not a stripped-down mobile version. And you get all the content YouTube has got to offer without compromise. In this case, the video is flash-based and shows the same fidelity as the HTML5 player. Beyond multimedia, Playbook also enables rich social networking experiences. Let's go over to facebook.com and check it out. I'm logged into Facebook with a dummy account. You'll notice that this is the full desktop version of Facebook. Again, no compromises. I've got a new message in the Facebook chat. I'll just take a second to check that and respond. You'll notice how smooth and responsive the scrolling is when I move the page. This same fluid behavior is seen in zooming as well. And with our support of Flash, we enable users to access all of the content Facebook has to offer. This is something that many other devices cannot do. A great example of this rich content is the large library of Flash games available right in Facebook. Let's check out one of the games. Let's check out GemSwap 2. Now, one of the benefits of our implementation is that you don't have to leave your browsing environment to play the game on Facebook, so you can continue to get messages and notifications as you play. You'll notice that we are still in the Facebook environment. We still have the chat open at the bottom of the page while we're playing this Flash game. As with games, the Playbook browser lets you watch inline video within the Facebook environment. You get content the way it was meant to be seen. I'll show you a quick example of this too. This page has a flash video embedded in the feed. I'll play the video in the page itself with no need to launch an external player. As you can see, the BlackBerry Playbook browser delivers a truly uncompromising browsing experience. Thanks for watching, and I hope you've enjoyed this demo.